Ranbir Kapoor star Sanju explores some of the most crucial chapters from actor Sanjay Dutt's dramatic and controversial real life. After its release, Sanju is running high at the box office as the movie has already earned 34 crore on its opening day. Bollywood watched the movie and so did Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan. After watching the movie, Aamir praised Ranbir Kapoor and Vicky Kaushal and tweeted, "Loved Sanju, very moving story of a father and a son, and of two friends. Ranbir is outstanding and Vicky Kaushal blew my mind. Thank you, Raju, for yet another film which entertains and enriches." Karan Johar was also mesmerized with the performances and said,
"Bahut bahut bahut enjoy kiya film ko. Mujhe lag raha hai blockbuster film hai Sanju. Ranbir Kapoor ki sabse badi film hone wali hai box office pe aur in general bahut pyar milne wala hai. Bahut hi emotional kahani hai aur Sanjay Dutt ki ye jo kahani main chahta hu ki desh bhar mein jo bhi hai wo sab ja ke dekhe. Mujhe lag raha hai ye bahut hi badi badi super hit blockbuster hone wali hai. Main phir se jaunga dekhne aur main bhi chahta hu ki aap log ek baar dekhe."
Arjun Kapoor said,
"I think the film is heading towards doing magnificent business. It will be a memorable performance for Ranbir and a milestone in his career, Vicky's career."
In the film, Ranbir Kapoor is seen as Sanjay Dutt. It also stars Sonam Kapoor, Anushka Sharma, Paresh Rawal, Manisha Koirala, Dia Mirza, Karishma Tanna and Jim Sarp. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.